Advances in piston designs play a critical role in reducing fuel consumption and emissions. The use of Tenneco's Nüral Advanced Durabowl technology allows piston crown geometries that help to burn fuel more efficiently, improving combustion efficiency and reducing emissions. Durabowl's increased durability also helps designers to reduce piston mass while improving performance. These attributes all lead to reductions in diesel engine fuel consumption and emissions with improved power output. To strengthen the piston crown, Tenneco Nüral's Durabowl process uses a high-voltage, high-amperage form of tungsten inert gas arc welding, TIG, to remelt the metal around the bowl rim into a highly durable microstructure. Tenneco Nüral pre-machines the cast pistons used in the Durabowl process. A welding robot then applies a precisely defined energy input around the rim of the bowl in a single pass. The remelted alloy cools 1,000 times faster than when it was originally cast, producing silicon particles that are 1/10 of their previous size. This refinement of the microstructure increases the alloy's strength and durability.